जय गुरुदेव। वेलकम टू डे 3 ऑफ नवरात्रि। प्रवाह, ब्रिजिंग वर्ल्ड्स थ्रू म्यूजिक। म्यूजिक नेवर गोज आउट ऑफ फैशन। इट चेंजेस विद टाइम, येट रिटेन्स इट्स टाइमलेसनेस। इट कंटिन्यूअसली ब्रिंग्स इन द न्यू, येट नेवर लेट्स गो ऑफ द ओल्ड। म्यूजिक एफर्टलेसली ब्रिजेस कंट्रीज, कल्चर्स एंड सेंचुरीज, फॉरएवर इवॉल्विंग, फॉरएवर एनचांटिंग। कलार्पण टुडे टेक्स यू ऑन अ म्यूजिकल जर्नी दैट ब्रिजेस थाउजेंड्स ऑफ ईयर्स ऑफ इंडियन आर्ट। वी बिगिन टुडे विद अ सेंसेशनल यंग कपल, महेश राघवन एंड नंदिनी शंकर, हु हैव एनचांटेड द हार्ट्स ऑफ मिलियंस वर्ल्ड वाइड विद देयर म्यूजिक। एट कलार्पण दे प्रेजेंट देयर यूनिक टेक ऑन द इटर्नल सॉन्ग राधे राधे मन बोले। Thank you. A powerful voice with a dashing personality is what sets out our next artist apart, Karthik Raman. It is said that the most beautiful voices are those that resonate with the veena of Devi Saraswati. Karthik calls out to Devi Saraswati with an ardent prayer so that the Devi forever blesses both the singer and the listener with her divine grace. Offering at Kalarpan, for the first time in the world, we bring together two unique stringed instruments, the double bass that originated in Europe around the 15th century and the Matkokila Veena, a 21-stringed Asian harp that originated in Greater India in the post-Vedic era and was lost after 12th century when it was still prevalent in South India. Shubhendu Ghosh is the only artist in India who performs on the Matkokila Veena. Join Devjit Mahal Anubis on double bass and Shubhendu in this meditative interpretation of Rag Vrindavani Sarang. journey to the era of the Natya Shastra, where the gods dance to bestow grace upon the world. Kalamandalam P.L. Bhattacharya, through 2 decades of research, has reconstructed the ethereal theater art of the Natya Shastric era, the Marga Natya.
Thank you. Thank you. Auspicious occasion of Vijayadashmi, begin your journey into the glorious world of art. Train under experienced faculty with an authentic curriculum and personal attention to help you evolve in the form. Registrations for various programs are now open. Visit www.worldforumforartandculture.com to know more.